Okay, it's time to levitate again. Won't need Chris Angel's help because we're going to show you what to do. You want to get on the boxes here, jump on the first door, and sprint run and jump to the other door. As you can see, Home Dog is levitating right on up there. Once you get up there, you can shoot people from up there and do all kinds of the fun stuff that we're about to show you. Okay, first get on the box, jump on the first door, sprint run and jump to the other door, look forward, jump left, and tap B a couple of times, and it should pop you right on up there. If you hit the right spot, you got to get just the right spot. And once you're up there, you can pretty much walk over this building. And then you can go over to the other building, or the other part of the building, I should say, if you go through these trees. Just walk right through them. You want to stay over top of the building. This will lead you to the broken roof part where people are often running through. You can shoot people. To your right, you can see outside the map. To the left is the courtyard. This is where, I'm going to show you a little bit outside the map. Over in the courtyard here is where B would be on Domination by the Fountain. Headquarters is down there sometimes too. Great spot to catch people by surprise, and you can run away from them and hide too. You're not stuck in one place. Next thing I want to show you is how to get outside the map. Okay, you want to go back to the original part of the roof you're on and walk over to where it's broken. Very end, and just gently walk over and fall down. And once you're up here, you're inside the roof, and you can actually shoot people down below to get over to an opening. But to get outside the map, let's go over to the corner and just walk right off into the flowers. Beautiful little daisies, whatever they are, who knows. But if you come on up here, this room up to the right, headquarters is there sometimes. You can come up and blast people as you come in there. You never know what happened. Walking around, you can see where some of the other guys are trying to get in. Okay, we're going to give you a good tour. Here's the back gate. You go around here, you can go through some of these buildings. Some of them you can walk right through, some of them you have to kind of go around. This is one of those you got to go around. This is the very back of the map. There's another building back here. A little tiled floor. And this is stuff that's outside of the normal map. Okay, we're going to go back up here, and this is where the bathroom would be. If I'm not mistaken. No, wait a minute, that's a little further ahead. But if you see the white part over there, you can't go in that, that'll kill you. So that's kind of where you'll fall off the map. Now this is the bathroom. You crawl underneath here, and you're right below the bathroom. You go anywhere, and just stay on the dark part, because if you get in the light part, it'll make you fall. Next, we'll continue around the outside of the building. This is a huge map. They only let you play on a very small part of it. is so big, they could probably have made this into a separate map. Hey, check these rocks out. We'll show you something about those in just a moment. It's a really big map. You just run and run. See, this house, you just walk right through it. Kind of like decoration. It's not really there. There's just some windows. You go up this hill, you'll eventually come to the end of the map. Now if you go off the edge, you'll fall and die. I know this is a long video, but I just want you to be able to get a view of everything that's outside the map here. These rocks, you can crawl inside of them. It's pretty wacky. They're like transparent rocks. Not transparent, but rocks you can crawl through. These guys want to shoot everybody for some reason. They got a gun in their hand. I guess they got a good reason. You got to shoot at something. Okay, we're going to take you up to the front gate. This is the entrance to the asylum. Up here by this wall, there's like a little place where the ground separates from the wall, and you can actually walk down in there. You have to be careful not to get in the white part, though, because it will kill you. Building you go through. And I remind you, when you're trying to do the levitation, you're facing forward, you jump left off that door, so turn right, and you've got to push forward and tap B. You've got to find just the right spot. It's not far from that first, that door on the right. It's just a small jump. It can be really tough to do. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to jump off here and let you see what happens. End of the map. You start falling. Then all of a sudden it gets blue like you're in the water. And I'm not sure if that's the sun or if that's the signal flare that I threw. But you see, you keep falling for a while, and then you'll end up back in the map, and it's like water is running off of you. Hope you enjoyed this tour of outside of Asylum, and stay tuned for more from the Duke Squad. Thanks for watching.